Welcome to Chawla's Kitchen. Today's Friday and I'm gonna make something different from roti, naan, something else. I'm going to make Chinese noodle today. It's Indo-Chinese noodles. So let's see what ingredients we need. This is really very simple recipe and everybody love noodles. So this is the spaghetti I'm using. You can use any sort of spaghetti. You get it from Walmart, Sam's, anywhere. So this is like we have some sizes in spaghetti, so you can use the minimum size, this is what I use. So don't go for angel here. That's a minimum size. Use somewhere in 7 or 9. So this is like what I use in noodles. This is the size. So in our veggies, we need some onion. I have around 1 medium-sized onion over here, cut into slices. Some lettuce. I love to use lettuce in this. Some cabbage over here. Some green beans. Green beans, I really like to use the frozen ones. I just washed it and here are the green beans. And some carrots, and you can use bell pepper, any type of bell pepper. I'm not using it today. And some garlic. So I already have this garlic over here, so I'm using it. Some salt with some soya sauce, around 2 to 3 tablespoons of soya sauce, along with some chili sauce, depending on how much chili you like. So let's get started. So here I already have a water boiling. So put an ample amount of water and just put your noodles in it. And it's written like in instruction on spaghetti pack. We already always have instruction on how much time it's gonna take. So it would take around 8 to 9 minutes to just make these noodles. In the meanwhile, we'll just prepare our sauté veggie. So I already have a oil heated over here. I like to use more oil in this because then only your noodles will be like it would not be dry. So it's already heated up. I have 2 tablespoons of oil here. Here goes my garlic first. Garlic first. Around 2 teaspoons of garlic along with onion. So here goes carrot. We are not gonna give more time to our onions. So you can use veggies according to your wish. So saute this carrots for a while because it needs to be cooked. We'll keep an eye on it. In the meanwhile, we are getting our veggies done. So we don't want it to be overcooked, and we want it like 80% to be cooked, and 20% it will be cooked when once we'll put in our veggies. So here goes. If you don't like lettuce, don't use it. I like to use lettuce in my noodles. And this is really garlicky noodles because you have seen how much garlic I have used in this. Here goes beans, green beans, along with cabbage. So give it a stir. We don't want it to be overcooked. So my veggies are done. Here goes soya sauce. So like I am making noodles for 2 people, so accordingly I am using around 2 tablespoons of soya sauce. You can adjust accordingly. And here goes green red chili sauce. It's really hot sauce. If you want, you can add red chili powder also. That depends on you. So I'll just turn off the heat because I don't want it to get overcooked. And let's check on our noodles here. Let's see how it is. So it's gonna take like 1 to 2 minutes more. Then we will be straining out all the water, and then we'll be keeping in this in a cold water for around 5 minutes. Then we'll put in our veggies. Then it would be like a actual restaurant style. So my noodles are done. I am just going to strain this, and in the meanwhile I'm just going to take some cold water. First pour some cold water on it. Many a times people say why my noodles are very mashy when you put in a veggies. Just strain it in enough water, cold water, and then I'll be just putting it in the cold water for a while. Then we'll be putting in our veggies. Use your hands this way. So, and my veggies are like 80% cooked. 20% would be cooked once I'll put in the veggies. So just take enough cold water and like soak this in that for a while, and then we will be putting in our veggies. So here goes some salt, around 1 tablespoon I would say of salt, and this is the way we should put our noodles. Just take it from a water, just strain the excess water from it and put it in this. In that way our veggies, our noodles would not be soggy, it would be cooked well. Mix this well. Just try to take, I'm going to take one more spatula. And I have used a wok, because in wok noodles goes well in wok. If you guys don't have wok, use the heavy bottom pan and the one which have like is wide. So use this way. If I'll see if I need more soya sauce, I'll put it this time. Otherwise, I'll just check on a salt and you'll be done. And always make sure, don't overcook your noodles while boiling it. Just make it like 80 or 70% cooked. And my flame is like on a high, medium to high heat. So once, if you're cooking Chinese, just make sure your heat would be on like medium to high heat. It would not be on medium or low heat. So I'll cook this for another 2 minutes and it would be done. And keep stirring, definitely, because we don't want it to, you know, get from the bottom. So I think it's almost done. So if you guys like, just put a red chili powder also. I'm just going to put some more soya sauce. Not much. And we don't need vinegar in this. Neither vinegar nor tomato ketchup. So I've seen some people not putting chili sauce also, but chili sauce really gives a good flavor of Indian street. Because when you go in India, you know, when you order noodles, they generally put green chili sauce. That is the difference between noodles over here. If you guys have green chili sauce, definitely go for that red chili sauce. So look at the color. Just, you know, I'm going to garnish it with some spring onions and it's done. I'm just turning off the heat over here. Here is my yummy, delicious noodles ready. You can say Hakka noodles, garlicky noodles, anything. So it's something similar to what you guys get in Indian streets. So try out this recipe. Don't forget to put a lot of oil along with garlic so it will taste good. And don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe on our channel to know more videos. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.